So in this matchup, Jericho and Owens will have to tag in and out of the ring like it's a tag team match.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
A monster among men. Braun Strowman, who made it clear moments ago that he wants Roman Reigns because of the double spear last week.
You can't say Braun didn't warn us.
I don't like this scene, guys.
Braun Strowman has not taken his eyes off Reigns, and Reigns realizes there's going to be a fight, and here we go. Reigns and Strowman slugging it out outside the ring.
Reigns had no choice. Might as well face the mountain of a man that is Braun Strowman.
And now Kevin Owens and Chris Jericho looking to prey on the United States champion.
Roman Reigns swinging and hitting anything that moves in the ring.
Yeah, but now the numbers may be too much as Braun Strowman is finally going to get his with Roman Reigns. And now the vultures picking away at the carcass of Reigns.
Situation going from bad to worse in a hurry.
This could be seriously bad for Roman Reigns. A 3-on-1 assault now. Kevin Owens would love to see Reigns damaged before his Royal Rumble matchup in 3 weeks.
Roman Reigns may be damaged permanently after this assault.
And here comes Seth Rollins with the equalizer. And out, Seth Rollins bouncing the chair off the face of Strowman. And now taking the fight to Jericho and Kevin Owens.
The architect even in the score with a steel chair.
And Reigns as well. That's one way to knock the monster down.
Grab a steel chair and don't stop swinging.
The former Shield brethren send Strowman